The majority of time, when you're trying to make changes to an isolated portion of your image, the selection tools will get you 90% of the way there. Then it becomes much easier to simply refine the mask with a paintbrush, and that's exactly what we're going to do in this example. So I'll begin by tapping the W key. The W key is going to give me my quick select tool, and I want to select the jacket, so I'll start clicking and dragging in order to select the jacket. Now, Photoshop doesn't always stop at the edge of the jacket, so I'll just try to get it as accurate as possible, but don't worry if it doesn't quite select what you need. Because remember, I mentioned that sometimes these automated tools will only allow us to get 90% of the way there. Now, if I need to subtract an area, I can hold down the Option key or the Alt key, and then click and drag to subtract that. I'll also hold down the Option key and just subtract this area. And then I'll try to release the Option or the Alt key and just grab these darker areas down here. All right, so it looks like I have a pretty good selection, but it is going to need refinement. Now, instead of making a refinement to the marching ants, I'm going to go ahead and add an adjustment layer, and then we can use our paintbrush on the mask. So on the adjustments panel, I'll select the hue saturation adjustment layer, and I want to colorize the jacket. I want to make it a lot more saturated, and I want to make that blue. So I'll increase the saturation, and then I'll scoot the hue over until I reach the blue that I want. Now, I'm applying it too heavy right now, but this might help me as I'm going in and refining the mask.